Welcome aboard the SS Dog Paddle. Doggone outside, hope you're doing well today. All right, so we're paddling along here. Got the old trusty boat in the water. And my mission today, as I'm heading over here to it, is the drain that is in the pond has kind of a weird makeshift trash guard on it. And I've got a newer, bigger one. For whatever silly reason, we'll get over here a little bit closer to it. I'll show you. The previous owner had the thing mounted to like a tree branch, and I don't know what the purpose of that was, because you would think as we go through the underbrush, as the tree grows, it's going to raise up the drain or the trash guard anyway. So I'm going to try to get over here a little closer to it, set up, hopefully not knock it over, and we'll get to swapping this thing out. All right, so I kind of got myself tied off here, and you can see the mess I'm dealing with. That was the tree branch. I tried to cut it off a couple 3 weeks ago, and went to tugging on it, and I was like, oh, that thing's stuck. So I paddled out here on the boat, and you can kind of see that for whatever reason, they've got this metal bar tied to the tree tied to the trash guard, and I don't like it. So I went online and got this little guy. I'm going to put a bulbous tip on it. So I'm going to attempt to disentangle this thing, get the old trash guard off here, and if I measure correctly, I've got a 12-inch hole down there. That little guy I'll slide right down into, and Bob's your uncle. Y'all ever see a dumbass redneck use a chainsaw in a 14-foot aluminum boat? Me neither. Let's see how this goes. So what I need to do is cut that branch off over there. I'll cut my leg off. Redneck fashion, I said the hell with it and did full send, laid in the water with everything else. We got a branch off of it at least, whatever, it's still connected by this damn bungee cord and what looks like some rope. There's some bungee. Shore with us. See what the hell's going on. We got a hole in the water. Now, because I know I'm prone to being slippery fingers, I got a nice little rope tied to the new one, just in case. Again, if I measured correctly, so I'll pop right down in there. Of course, it's a little bit too big. Thank you. damn boat wasn't moving. Wait. Like a glove. After I beat it on the side of the boat a few times to kind of make some of those tines go in a little bit. But I think I like that better than the nasty looking trash guard that was on it. I don't know what the hell this thing was. It looks more like a animal cage of some sort because it's got doors on the side and everything. I don't know what that thing is over there. The guy that inspected the pond for me before I bought the property. So it looks like maybe they might have tried to raise some catfish in it or something. I don't know. Some kind of cage. But anyway, I think that's going to wrap up the task for the day. Like I said, a brand new trash guard, and pull that old limb out of the water. And, I don't know, maybe go paddle around a little bit, go on a 3-hour tour. You'll see me when you see me, I guess. So until next time, go outside.